T.A. Brown, who was not feeling very well, had walked from his Ramsey house across the mountains to here to spend a full day with Hall Caine. They really were very close friends, and he'd also said to Hall Caine, I may not be here when you come back. But Hall Caine thought he meant that he had gone back to Clifton for a visit or something, which he did. It's after all at Clifton that T. Brown died.